Welcome back to Borderlands Pre-Sequel. Sorry we had to cut that last one short. Trey's gonna explain why.
My family sucks.
Welcome, customer.
You wanna share?
Okay, the reason why they suck is because our TV, it was giving us an error message saying, basically saying, to unplug and replug in the HDMI cable, and they didn't know how to do that.
Why loot so, the dead when you can buy
There you go.
We're about to enter this place, and I have a feeling it's going to be a butthole. All
right, I have $3,000 right now.
I have $2,400.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Well, I've got two tokens.
What do I got? Do I got anything? Oh, I got two badass tokens. Redeem token. Reload speed. Definitely. If I can get reload speed again.
Oh, I need to buy grenades.
Welcome to my humble shop. Nothing like a
gun accuracy.
Look at the deal of the day on grenade on this
Welcome,
thing.
Welcome, customer.
Friggin' grenade? No, flaming grenade.
Buy a gun already.
Where's the gun? Oh my god, that gun sucks.
The longbow flaming grenade.
Ooh, look at this shield.
Good luck.
I kind of want to buy this shield. It's 2,000.
Shield of the day?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what?
It does 204.
That's less than the one mine has.
Well, it does 204, but its recharge rate is higher than mine. Its recharge delay is higher than mine. It does corrosive damage.
Dude, that's a nice shield, actually.
I also want to look at...
And it's not that much smaller than mine.
But with my shield increase that I have... Oh my god!
You bought the doppelganger thing.
I didn't mean to buy that. I clicked on health and it... Clicked on health and it fucking clicked on everything else.
How much did it charge you for that?
I have $900. It cost me $2,000.
Oh my gosh.
I want a refund!
Did you sell it? How much is it worth?
I sold it back. And it gave me... I only have $900 right now.
Oh my gosh. Well, I guess I'm buying it. The shield, that is.
Need the best quality health and shield is good choice. If you're bleeding...
I used a lot of money on that.
I don't get their menu system, though. It moves. It shouldn't move.
No, it shouldn't.
Health and shield for you.
Yeah, that's it. I'm not getting anything from these machines again. If it doesn't come off the ground, I'm not using it.
Spiky shield. Spiky shield. Gonna kill some people with a shield. Armored outlaw is ahead. I'm gonna shoot him till he's dead. Look at him cringe. I see a moonstone. Level 12.
What is that? What is that? Oh my god, can I never be reloaded in any weapon? Kill this guy.
Power more. Help.
All right, I'm level 12. Let's go.
Was there an invisible wall there?
Just one kill. didn't say you could die. Thanks. I needed that.
I think they're gay together. I'm gonna upgrade.
Like peaches and cream.
They love each other's cream.
I have a skill point to spend.
Like nothing in any of those.
I need a new gun to use other than just straight pistol. Wasting all my ammo on those turrets.
Dare you board my vessel after all my polite warnings? Prepare to die horribly. Greetings, Nina. Good for you.
Oh, that's a rocket launcher. No wonder it's crazy. I have no money anyway.
Happy to take your money. Welcome to my humble shop. It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
Sometimes. I vote next time we're in whatchamacallit, we use our moonstone. I want to see if we can get a backpack upgrade. From.
You're just like skipping all this like valuable loot. $6, Graham.
Your ally needs help.
Love that feeling.
I put him down low so you could take him.
Healing hypo.
Shotgun ammo.
Whoa!
We fucking destroyed him.
There are still enemies
hey,
to kill.
Teamwork. Cool.
Let me help.
I feel like a fool.
Help! Over here.
Hey, check it out. Knock, knock. Where are we supposed to go?
Oh, that way. Right there.
Evil laugh. I'm the captain of this vessel, and you, squalid looter, will soon face my wrath. Actually, as I've just blocked a path to my wrath, you'll face my men's wrath instead. My girlfriend and I will enjoy watching you from the safety of the captain's chamber. Won't we, my luscious snuggle bunny? Yep.
Luscious snuggle bunny.
We've talked about this, my love. You're to address me as baby or my dear, especially in front of the others.
Of course, my dear Bozy.
Ladies, attack!
What's going on?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Hey, butts up, outlaw.
Dude, he fucked me up.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna shoot him in the face so he dies eventually.
I think it's a better idea if you come in, revive me.
Hey there, sorry about all that.
Okay, never mind.
Look, I'm not really.
You're gonna die, buddy.
He's pretty much holding me prisoner and making me do things for his entertainment, but you're here and you look like the rescuing type. They're a flipping vault hunter, so they're more the
hi, Graham.
Type. Kind of the same thing.
Did you die
too?
I died a long time ago.
I'm here for a military-grade AI.
Perfect. I know exactly where you can get an excellent military AI. Just come find me. First, I'll have to show you how to shut down the bosun's barrier.
Now I can take this thing out easy. I just need to pull out my gun.
Where possible, but I can't let the bosun know we're working together.
All right, now
so,
I need to go get ammo.
Sorry in advance for anything I have to do. I'll be in touch when you get to the engine room.
Is she on our side now?
I don't know. I said that weird.
I don't know. I'm a gladiatrix.
Oh. I got an O2 kit, some oxygen.
Where, oh, where is Trey's baby? Is it in your balls, Trey?
Yeah.
Hey, did I find a moonstone? We can evolve our Clefairy!
Oh, I can equip my class mod now because I'm level 12.
Let's check the stats.
Should be alright now.
I'm looking through stuff while you're not here. I put this on. Oh gosh. Man, this is getting crazy.
But I'm going to have to defend the engine room for the bosun. And these old Dahl sounds are tough.
Jump pad, gonna go flying across the land. My ears itchy. We got time room yet.
We have a minute left.
We should. Well, am I stuck down here for the moment being?
You can jump up right there.
There we go.
Did that to myself. Then you took all the enemies away from me.
Let me help.
Of course I've run out of ammo.
They were tough.
Oh, reload. Hey look, a box.
Alright, we're safe for the moment being.
Yeah.
So, are we gonna do more, or are we done for the day?
I don't know.
A little jaded.
That's pretty gay.
we're gonna decide between episodes, I guess. But we'll see you all in the next one. Bye!